Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is special. I got an invite to a cousin's naming ceremony. We prepared a couple of dishes which I would like to share with you. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button to get notified on my videos. This is Kasua. I took a bus from here to Malam Chaba where the ceremony happened. I finally got to Malam and had to walk for 5 minutes to the place where the ceremony was held. As you can see, the guests are already here and it's a joyful moment. That's my auntie. She is preparing porridge and showing us how it is made in English.
If you do porridge, if you do porridge, if you do it, you do
She added water to the powdered beans and mixed it very well. The famous kosi, the Nigerians call it akara. It is made with beans, onion, and salt to taste. It's a perfect match for kosi. See how fluffy it became. You can also use a hand mixer. She will then add some chopped onions or blended onions and salt to taste. This is the frying process. It was ready and I had mine and the taste was perfect. rice is ready now and they transferred it into a cooler to keep it hot. The ayoyo soup is next.
If you finish, then you go wash up. You put on the other side. That's a new book.
That's a cooking pot. Cooking pot.
Chicken pot.
Cooking pot.
Cooking pot. Madam Abra. Mabra, mami, I'm sure you're this is the washing process. This is how they prepared the ayoyo soup.
Thank you.
I'm here. 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 I'm here
When the ayoyo or the jute leaves is cooked, they will then beat it with a broom, but not just any broom. It is specially made for this process to make it more slimy and soft. Now the Tuwon Zafi, which is made from corn powder. This is not just a naming ceremony, but it also brings families and people together. You could realize from the video that different women with different lives, irrespective of their skills and status, cooperated in making the ceremony a success.